Right now it is 11:30 p.m. and it's on Monday, and I post on Monday, so I want to start this off by apologizing for being so late for the people who are staying up for the video, but for the people watching it a few days after, you guys don't even notice. Another thing I should bring up really quick is, yes, my hair is this long. I usually bring it up in a ponytail in the back, shove it up in the beanie, and you guys don't see it, but I just got out of the shower. I'm gonna quickly make this video. I'm sorry it's so fucking late. And also I want to give a big thanks to everyone watching the streams. Tonight's stream will be late as well, but not typically. Usually I broadcast, 5 p.m. anytime from 5 p.m. to at night. Tonight's a night stream, and I usually broadcast for 4 to 6 hours every single day, so you guys have been missing a fuck ton of content if you guys have, been missing out on the streams. I always feel so out of it and kind of like shit whenever I wake up super late at night. My schedule always gets fucked, and it gets good, and it gets fucked again, so I mean, I don't know, man. I'm just on a fucking good day, bad day, good day, bad day, good day, bad day, so I'm trying my best, boys. Nonetheless, I am feeling really good. I hope you guys are doing good out there. Thanks for stopping by and coming in to check out the video, by the way. But lately, I've been feeling really good. I've definitely had some bad days every once in a while, you know, like waking up late at night, and it's never nice, but no. I still feel good, and I'll tell you why. I've been staying really, really busy. Even on nights when I wake up at 11 p.m., I'm going to be working throughout the whole entire night and then go to sleep at probably 8 a.m., which kind of sucks, but nonetheless, whenever I wake up, I do stay very, very busy, and that makes me happy because, you know, I'm not just sitting around not doing anything with my life. Although, there is something I need to work on, which I hope this helps you guys out as well. So I do this when I do anything, basically. I kind of just zone out and just kind of sit there and not do anything. For example, when I go to get in the shower, 10% of that time in the shower is actually taking the shower. The rest of the 90% is me basically like standing there, you know, just looking at my phone, looking at the memes on fucking Instagram, doing pointless stuff, catching up on YouTube videos, you know, watching even Twitch streams and stuff like that. But the thing is I don't need to do that. I don't know why I do that. It's definitely procrastination in a way. And also just like kind of zoning out. And then it just, a lot of times I do that is when I'm actually running late to something. And for some reason I think adding more time onto it, dreading actually getting into the shower because I'm like, oh, it's going to make me more late. And then dreading about being late makes me even more late. I don't know. I do it before I even go on live stream. So I'll like eat a meal every time before a live stream. And while I'm eating, I'll be watching either another streamer or some YouTube videos. And 10% of that time is actually eating. The rest of the percent, which is 90, is me just sitting there, like, kind of zoning out, almost looking through the screen and just thinking about life. I don't know why I do that. I do have to fix that. I do have to get on that. So that's something I need to fix, and I've been trying my best to do that. But other than that, you know, I do stay very, very busy, and that is what kind of keeps me happy. And the Twitch streams keep me very, very happy. Like I said, I go on there 4 to 6 hours every single night, sometimes more, sometimes less, and it just gives me a time to hang out with people because I don't hang out with anyone. No one really wants to hang out with me, and that's fine, like in my personal life, and I never go out anywhere. I never have anyone over. It's hard to get someone over. They don't want to, you know, so if it wasn't for the people watching the Twitch streams every day, I would be alone every day. I still am alone, I guess, if you really think about it, because I'm just in this room, but I'm not, because I'm hanging out with other people who are also probably in their room alone, you know, just chilling. So it's nice, and if it wasn't for that, I would be a lot sadder, and I'm pretty fucking happy. So no matter what day you're watching this, I will be streaming on Twitch, and I may actually be live by the time you're watching this, so click the link down below, you know, twitch.tv/KyleDavidHall. Why not? See if I'm live. If I'm not live, just follow, have notifications on, you'll be there when I'm live. If I am live, tune in, have a good time, you know? Like I said, no matter what day you're watching this, I will be going live, or I already am live. So, you now knowing that knowledge, and you not wanting to go check it out, or you not taking the effort to just make an account, very simply, means that you're purposely missing out on 4 to 6 hours of content that you otherwise will not see, you know? So, just keep that in mind. But it is up to you guys. I'm not forcing anyone to watch. The people who are watching already make me happy. I don't need any more, but I will definitely take more. I'll take whoever wants to hang out there. But I'm not, you know, reaching and forcing people to come and watch. If you want to watch, you want to watch. If not, you don't. Honestly, guys, just a super chill, quick update video. I got to make this pretty quick because I still need to edit it and post it. And like I said, it's already 11:38 p.m., so I need to get on it. Next week's video, or next Thursday's video, should be a lot, probably longer and more full, because I'll try to wake up at a good time and actually film it and or use a highlight vid of my Twitch broadcast. Try to plan it out a little bit more. I'm sorry, guys. My schedule got fucked last night. That was my fault. I was hanging out with some people in the Discord. And if you want to join the Discord and be a part of my fucked up sleeping schedule, you're more than welcome. The Discord link is down below as well. I hop in voice chat a lot. I was in voice chat last night for probably over 8 hours after the stream. So if you want to come and hang out with me, you're more than welcome. The Discord is the closest thing. You guys are going to get to my phone number. So, I mean, if you want that, because I did look into Google. If you just type in my name, Kyle David Hall, space, one of the recommended searches, phone number. It's not online. Trust me, it's not. I checked. I made sure. So if you guys are one of those people who Googled that, or you're not, you can still join the Discord. It's a lot of fun. Also, check out my Reddit, boys. Hey, you get up on the stream. I mean, that's just for the people who watch the stream. Join the Reddit. You know, you get up on the stream every single day with the Reddit recap. You know, we're doing all this kind of fun stuff. So, if you're the backbone of the Kai Force, you qualify that you are in these three things. The Twitch stream, the Discord, and the Reddit. Those three right there, if you're part of those, you are definitely the backbone and soul of the Kai Force, I'd like to say, because I see you guys the most. You guys are the people that I know the most, you know, just because you guys are on all the websites I check every single day. So if you want to become a backbone / soul of the Kai Force, join those three things. But if you don't, you just want to watch the videos whenever they go live, you're more than welcome. Hey, I'm going to edit this video, post it, and then go live. So I'm going to go ahead and end it off here. Kai Force, thanks for hanging out with me in this chill, kind of catch up, just hang out sort of thing. I love you guys so much. I'll see you guys on the Twitch streams very soon. And yeah, everyone, have a good day or night. Because it's nighttime when I'm filming this. So whenever you're watching this, have a good day, night, morning, evening. Either way, I'll see you guys soon. Peace.